world's strongest man has that ruthless look to him tonight.
Well, you're right. He's undoubtedly looking for a new Hall of Pain inductee here. And that one hurt his hand.
Wow, what a powerful counter by Mark Henry.
Two.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Four.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And he reversed it.
Good move there. He's got him up.
See the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Big E showing some expert prowess here.
He's got him up.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
He drops the elbow.
Three.
Big E with the excellent move to get out. Big E is on the attack. Enjoying this. Watch
Five.
Out.
He just powered him up. All that power was put to good use.
Six.
Big E is really feeling.
Seven. Ref is getting closer to 10. Back into the ring now.
Shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Big E showing some expert prowess here. Wow, what an STO! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Well, going to the top, high risk.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He scored with that one.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that? Wow, Cole, did you see that? That laid him out cold.
And now it's Mark Henry with momentum.
Look out, headbutt. Cole, what's he got in mind? Someone down.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Big E manages to reverse out of that one. He's got him up. Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here. Knocked into the middle of next week. Someone down.
The kick connects.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Henry's in trouble.
Showing no mercy.
Someone down.
He's got him covered.
Two.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
For the pin. Two.
eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Man, I've been around long enough to know that this doesn't look good, Cole.
That's it. He's done.
And at this point, what does Mark Henry need to do, Kane?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing. Wait a minute,
Henry.
That's it. He's out. Still champion, Mark Henry. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. Was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Somebody go get that with me. Somebody go.